just got in from trick-or-treating, pull up the chair, open them bag of sweets and get ready for some seriously spine-tingling performances.
Yes. We've seen 8 acts so far. Let's take a moment to catch up with our judges. And Nick.
Hello.
Hello. Apart from your two boys, who stole the show for you tonight?
Apart from my two boys, I loved Lauren. I didn't like all the stuff with Lauren.
Stop
I just
it.
Like Lauren.
I've but, seen your living room.
It's very similar to my living room. And I loved Alien. I thought they were great. Alien. Right.
And you're doing your first night show?
Yeah, I'm really, I'm having fun. I never want it to end, although I do a little bit.
Okay, well, Rita, we're coming over to you next.
I know,
for your
I'm
girl.
So excited. I don't think she needs any introduction.
Okay, then.
Please make some noise for Louisa yeah, Johnson.
Today we're filming our profile shots. We've been styled, we've had our hair done, we've had our makeup done. People coming up to us, touching off our hair. I feel like a celebrity. It's definitely all I've ever dreamed of doing. I'm so excited to find out what my first live show song is. The music team, I think they know what's right, so I trust them.
So you've been given one of the biggest songs ever written. It's God Only Knows, the Beach Boys, isn't it?
No. I did not know the song, and he was like, yeah, it's a really famous song, and I was like, oh. Long as the stars above you. Yeah. I'll get used to it. It does put a bit of pressure on me that it's, like, one of the most famous songs, and I'm going to be doing something completely different with it.
How are you feeling?
I'm so excited for the weekend.
I feel like you're kind of, like, more confident than I thought you were going to be.
Yeah, like, that song, I feel like it's me.
Even though you are the baby, I think your soul is the baby of the show.
I mean, I've always felt like I was older.
You sound amazing.
Thank you.
And are you happy with the end?
Today I'm not, because my throat's quite bad. But I'll be all right on the night.
How you feeling?
I'm all right. I just feel like I need to rest.
I can hear you're tired now. I would rather have you on voice rest, all right?
Cool. I won't let you down.
Good girl.
Oh, I know you will. I know what I need to do now. I know that I need to rest my voice. Just keep cool, keep calm.
Good girl.
But I know on the night it will be fine.
And start now.
Louisa Johnson.
There are stars above you. You'll never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. God only knows what I'll be without you. If you should ever still go on, believe me. The world can show nothing to me. So what good will living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. If you should
the little baby of the group. You would never have known. You stood there, haven't been watched all your previous competitors come stand there on your own in the middle of the stage with a song that you're not familiar with and sing like that. That's star quality. That is absolute star quality.
Wow, wow, wow. Louisa, what is incredible is you're 17, right?
Yeah.
And you have no idea how good you are. Because we have just witnessed, I've said this a couple of times on the show, the birth of a star. I mean it. That was any country in the world, you have the potential for something so special. It just happens to be your luck this year that there are a ton of other good singers in the competition. But you know what I like about you? You've entered this show, you are competitive, you've got some stiff competition against you, but you want to win, and I love winners. And if that's how it's going to start, God only knows where it's going to end, but congratulations.
Thank you.
No, that was incredible, Louisa. That really, really, really was. You're so focused, like what Simon was saying, like you do want to win this. Like before you came on, you're like focused. And I thought it was phenomenal. It really, really was. And I think you created a moment then. Like it felt like a moment in here. I know that people all around the UK will be having a moment to that. And I hope this is the first to many amazing moments from you, Louisa.
Thank you.
Louisa, since the moment you walked out, in those auditions, I think that we all just kind of were like, what is walking through these doors right now? That was such a solid vocal performance. Your delivery was spectacular. You did exactly what you wanted to do. And I love that you learnt the song. You didn't know it. And it's okay because you would never have known. And I just love you and congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. I mean, Louisa, absolutely incredible comments from the judges, plus a standing ovation. You must be delighted.
It's just weird because I've always imagined myself being here, now I'm here.
Oh, bless you.
Were you nervous? Were you nervous tonight?
I was a little bit. I felt like I was going to be sick about 100 times. But I'm fine. I'm happy. I'm just so grateful that I'm here. Thank you.
Congratulations. That was an amazing performance. Remember, only you at home can decide whether Louisa stays in the competition. But please give it up for Louisa Johnson.